When I viewed the video, I seen a subject that we had had in our station earlier in the day, and that we identified as James Hayes. What he did was he entered the store, pulled out a firearm, displayed it to the clerk. The clerk calmly bent over, reached under the counter, pulled out his own firearm, pointed it back at the actor, at which time they became involved in a little bit of a verbal argument, and then it became a little bit of a physical argument where they were pushing back and forth and were kind of at a stalemate. The clerk actually knocked the actor to the floor, and the actor was able to get up and fled the store. We saw the video probably within 3 minutes of the robbery, 3 to 4 minutes of the robbery, at which time I raided the other units that we were able to identify him immediately. It turned out to be a BB gun.
Yeah.